In this video, we will see how to recall an already sent email in Gmail. Sometimes we might hit the send button too quickly. We might have either forgot to attach something or forgot to add more details within our email, or we might just simply want to reread our email one more time. In that case, this little feature in Gmail can help you undo the sending of your email. Here's how to activate it in Gmail. After signing in, go to settings by clicking on this gear icon, then under the general tab, check the box that says undo send. You can see here that the maximum allowed time for recalling the email is only 30 seconds. I would suggest keeping this to this maximum limit to make use of the maximum time allowed. Personally, I feel 30 seconds is too less, but something is better than nothing. And here's the bonus info. Earlier, this feature was available under the labs section, and then later on, this moved from beta stage and made available as a standard feature within Gmail. So if you are the nerdy type, you might have already known this trick, but if not, go ahead and test all the beta features that are now available in the labs section. Thanks for watching.